Well, hey Clayton, how's it going today? My name is Grant Smith. I'm the gentleman that's been talking to you on the phone. I'd like to take a quick minute and introduce myself to you. My name is Grant. Your name is Clayton. Anyways, I just want to show you something that's very similar to what you will be factory ordering. This is I know you have leather seats was very important to you. So as you can see, we got leather seats here, bucket seats. Obviously, RAM 1500. You're gonna have this option here, 8-inch touch, 8.4-inch touchscreen. Depending on how you factory order, the benefit of about factory ordering is you're gonna be able to get exactly what you want, like to the T, right? You order what you want, what you don't want. It's gonna be a good thing. Like I said, there's no 14s left. Only possibility is the 15 factory order. So this is a RAM 1500 quad cab. This is a gas job. I know you're looking for the diesel. Only difference is going to be is the engine. So I'm going to step outside this vehicle real fast here and just show you. You got your leather bucket seats there. Quad cab. Jump into the quad cab back here. A little bit of room. Just walking around the video. I should have pulled this out for you, but yeah, I know you've seen these vehicles on the road. Just a quick peek at this one. Here's a true blue. Very nice looking truck. Motor Trend Truck of the Year, two years in a row. Never ever happened before, so that's pretty phenomenal as that stands there. Nice looking truck. Yeah, thanks for taking the time to look at my video. I'll see you on the 22nd, and we can sit down and go through every option that you want, order it, go through numbers, and then we'll kind of go from there. I look forward to meeting you in person, Clayton. Thank you. Bye.